In this video, we are going to learn how to generate a closed job list report. For this, first we have to log into our Fresa software. In this, first we want to select My Reports. Here we want to choose Closed Job List. The report will display on the screen. You can download the report by selecting Download option. I hope you got an idea about how to generate closed job list report. Thank you for watching.